My name is Tiger Santosh Nair. And as I promised you that, you know, every Friday I'm going to give you a business solution capsule. A capsule that you can consume and take care of one very important aspect of your life. Or improve one important aspect of your life or one area of your life. And today I'm going to talk to you about multiplying your time. Yes, my dear friends, time is the most valuable resource for an entrepreneur. You know, it is said, if money is lost, nothing is lost. If health is lost, something is lost. If time is lost, everything is lost. Time is the most valuable resource. And the beauty about time is that we have 24 hours. The non-beauty about it is that we have only 24 hours, you know. The beauty is that we've got 24 hours, and the beauty, the non-beauty is that we've got 24 hours. So everything has to happen within the 24 hours. Now, you're an entrepreneur, you have great amount of big goals, you know. You have big aspirations and ambitions. And at this time, you must understand that all jobs must not come to you. Many entrepreneurs have this kind of control freak mentality. They believe that they are the best in quality control. They believe that nobody can make a website like them. They believe that nobody can put a system like them. They believe that life without them is impossible. They believe that everybody should come to them. They are excited when everybody comes every 5 minutes to them and keeps asking them for one or the other solution, for one or the other things. But you must understand, my dear friends, you have only 24 hours, and you have big goals and you have big aspirations, and new products have to be launched, new technology has to be launched. You have to be the numero uno. You have to be the first, the best and the fastest. You have to take on the market. You have to disrupt the market. You can't be therefore doing all the jobs in your organization. If you are doing all the jobs and everything is coming to you and you are doing one activity after the other activity because you believe that you are the chief quality control officer and nothing can happen in this organization without you, then you are into the rocking chair concept. A rocking chair keeps on rocking full day from 6 o'clock in the morning to 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, the rocking chair keeps on rocking. But at the end of the day, the rocking chair is not even moved a single inch forward. Are you like that? Are you working very hard from morning till late night doing all kinds of activities and you are just rocking and rocking, going there, going here, going to manufacturing department, project department, stores and collection, and you are all the time busy, 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 and everybody is coming to you? Then there is something fundamentally wrong if you are an entrepreneur. So here is what I would like to advise you. Number one, look at jobs and see whether this is a revenue generating or non-revenue generating activity, because you are supposed to do as an entrepreneur only revenue generating activity, and you should delegate all non-revenue generating activities to other people. You have to ask whether this is a predictable activity or an unpredictable activity, because predictable activity must be done by the organization and the team members, and unpredictable activity must be done by the entrepreneur. So as an entrepreneur, you have to keep on delegating. Now, in order to delegate, you have to keep asking a question to yourself. Whichever job you're doing, keep asking. Whenever you're doing any activity, just keep asking, can this activity, can this job, can this function be handled by somebody else? I am ready to give money, any amount of money, because you are the most valuable resource of your organization. You are the most important resource. You are the most expensive resource. Your time is the most expensive resource. You are the most important resource, and your time is the most important resource, and time, you have only 24 hours. That's the good news. And the bad news is that you have only 24 hours. Another good news is that you have 24 hours, and the bad news is that you have 24 hours, and the good news is that you don't need more than 24 hours. How do we therefore live our life? Delegate, delegate, delegate. Delegate all non-revenue generating activities. Delegate all predictable activities. Delegate all the jobs to which the answer is yes, somebody else can do this job for me. And when you do this, you will see a large amount of time being multiplied. With this, you can do revenue generating activities. With this, you can do collaboration activities. You can do networking activities. You can do sales multiplication activity. You can do business multiplication activity. You can do, you know, opportunity multiplication activity, because you should be doing BSO activities, which is business, sales and opportunity multiplication activities. You should not be doing any other activity, and therefore build a beautiful team around you. You are an entrepreneur. You have to have a team, and only then, if your time is multiplied on a regular basis, you will be in a position to have big goals, and you will be in a position to pursue those big goals, and you will be in a position to achieve those big goals. So, my dear friends, it is very, very important that you keep asking for every, if you're checking the mail, can this be done by somebody? If you're driving a car, can this be done by somebody else? If you're signing checks, can this be done by somebody else? And every time you feel that somebody else can do it, or somebody else can be trained, or somebody else can be brought, then train that person, bring that person, delegate it, but don't do it yourself. Because, you know, and whatever you have to pay those people. Because whatever you pay, it will still be inexpensive, because you are the most expensive resource. You are $1 billion, like I'm building a $1 billion company. Should I be sitting and making vouchers and signing vouchers? That can be done by 30,000 rupee, 40,000, 50,000 rupee, you know, accountant. My value is not 40,000, my value is $1 billion, because I'm trying to build $1 billion as per my vision card. And therefore, that is my job. And I have to therefore become free to do the big things I have to do. I have to get the investors. I have to bring the funding guys. I have to collaborate. I have to do a new disruptive activities in the market. I have to bring disruptive products in the market. If I'm going to do all these mundane activities, I am going to lose my entire future. Time and effort is not equal to money, my dear friends. Result is equal to money. So delegate everything and multiply your results and multiply your life and become a great entrepreneur. So that is, you know, the business solution capsule for today. To know more about time multiplication, I have a beautiful 4-hour video called Time Multiplier, in which I have given you all the possible techniques, tools, ideas, tricks to multiply your time. All the very best and happy life.